The mother of Kenneth Bae, an American being held in North Korea, met with her son this morning. She arrived last night and expects to stay in North Korea for 5 days. Bae was arrested in November while leading a tourist group. In May, he was convicted of plotting to overthrow the government and sentenced to 15 years of hard labor. Bae has diabetes. His family says he is in poor health.